Hello and welcome to our first tutorial video. My name is Igor from the NORRES group, and in this tutorial I will show you how you can put out the grounding wire quickly and easily out of the hose wall. So what tools do you need? You need a sharp knife, you need a side cutter, you need a plier, and you need cut resistant gloves. And here are some notes for the work safety. Please wear cut resistant gloves. Your arms must be kept parallel when cutting the hose. Do not cross over your arms. The auxiliary hand, which guides the hose, should keep a safety distance of at least 10 cm to the point of intersection and especially to the cutting tool. Where is the grounding wire? The grounding wire is centered between the hard plastic spirals and the hose wall. I will show you. Here is the grounding wire. And now I will show you step by step how you can pull out the grounding wire out of the hose wall. In the first step, you have to cut half of a circumference of the hose wall next to the grounding wire. Here is the end of the spiral, and here we have the half of the circumference. The grounding wire stays on the residual part of the hose, and now we make the cut. In step 2, you can cut off the protruding hard plastic spiral with a side cutter. In step 3, cut round 1/4 of the hose wall next to the wire, leaving the wire in the detached part of the hose wall. Here is about 1/4. I make a cut around the spiral. In step 4, grip the detached strip of the hose wall with a plier and pull until the grounding wire is exposed. In step 5, separate the grounding wire and hose wall by carefully pulling them apart. Now the grounding wire and the hose wall are separated. Cut off the loose end of the hose wall with a side cutter. And now you have the grounding wire. For grounding, bend the grounding wire into the hose and insert the conductive hose fitting to be earthed. So that's it. Thank you for watching our first tutorial. I hope it was very helpful. And see you next time. Goodbye.